This is a small remit. We are here today to discuss how we can make an alliance, what are the nuts and bolts of that alliance on stopping child pornography. And this I learned from this NGO, which had brought in British partners, and it's a Bombay based, are you here?
Yes.
Yes, here you are. And it said that they were monitoring as much pornography on the net as they could. And every time they would come across a case specific to India, they would send it to Britain, and then those people would then erase it.